Once upon a time, long ago, dragons really did exist in Wales. Scientists have discovered the fossilised skull and bones of one of the beasts on a Severn Estuary beach near the town of Penarth. Great news for the Welsh, whose national symbol is a red dragon. The association of the creature with the country lies in myth and legend, but now it looks like science can back it up. The creature named Dracoraptor Hanigani dates back over 200 million years and is one of the oldest known Jurassic dinosaurs. The bones were discovered by a pair of brothers and amateur fossil hunters, Nick and Rob Hanigani. Scientists have recovered about 40% of the dinosaur's skeleton, which was found embedded in a rock at the base of a collapsed coastal cliff in 2014. Most recently, a paleontology student, Sam Davies, discovered a crucial piece of the creature. He was working on a project near the Welsh coast when a cliff fall occurred and revealed the missing foot of this dinosaur.
There was these bones sticking out, and I didn't know what it was at first. So I went back to Dave and asked him what it was, and he told me it was this dinosaur that had yet to be named.
Dr. Dave Martell from the University of Portsmouth explains why this discovery was so lucky.
Where this fossil was found is right on the Severn Estuary, and the tide comes in really high every day. Had Sam not been there, this fossil would have fallen down from the cliff, and on the first high tide it would have been destroyed.
Although we don't have all the fossils that make up the Dracoraptor, scientists have a good idea of what it looked like.
Well, this is a restoration of what Dracoraptor looked like, or probably looked like, 200 million years ago.
It appears this dragon really has scientists fired up.